Day today, the first day of the week, and Monday evening, and we are still here, but it is something so unique. So I'm going to request you all to share some great smiles. Thank you so much to all the lovely friends from the media. We are truly honored to have your humble presence here. And I'm going to give you 10 seconds to settle down, guys, for everyone who's thinking, where do we go? What do we do? And the only person missing is Sridhar Rao. Sridhar, are you around? Can you hear me? Sridhar? Sridhar is lost. He's coming? Sure. So is it? Yeah, here you are. I was looking out for you. Okay, so I think I'll... Should I come off the stage? Friends of the media, should I stand and talk or should I be sitting and talking? Is it okay if I stand and talk? Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. This side, that side? Because I'm going to cover someone else. So we'll shift a little so that they are seen. Everyone who is here with us, come on, towards the beginning. I'm truly, truly delighted to welcome at first friends in the media. I'm going to introduce, we are going live. So we are all across the world. This is going live on all the various channels across the world. Thank you very much. I apologize for that, but I would just like to request you. Thank you very much. It is extremely special because this is the 150th birth anniversary of the father of the Indian cinema, Shri Dadasaheb Phalke ji, who is forever legend. So it's the 150th year, and for the first time ever, Dadasaheb Phalke Awards South 2019 is brought by Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival. We are truly honored to have with us the CEO and the jury member of the Censor Board. He's very young. He doesn't look like he's the young entrepreneur who can do something like this. But let me tell you, already been having done 5 magnificent Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival Awards already, and this is the magnificent 6th one. So I'm going to introduce all of you to the very handsome hunk and a great entrepreneur, Mr. Abhishek Mishra. Thank you so much, Abhishek, for having a vision, a unique vision, and bringing the Dadasaheb Phalke Awards South 2019, the most prestigious platform, to the South Film Fraternity, simply because almost 3/4 of the film revenue comes from the South films. Be it music, be it dance, be it the content of the film, action or the acting, including the direction. Everything is absolutely ace of global level in the South Film Fraternity. And thank you for bringing Dadasaheb Phalke Awards South 2019 for the very first time. Thank you very much. And we are also very, very delighted to welcome the 2 young gentlemen who are his very close friends and his team. So, Yash, you want to say hi to everyone?
It's a pleasure coming you all here. Thank you.
Thank you. And we have with us the very, very good-looking hunk, Vinay, who's already got a lot of offers, by the way, because he's from the South Film Fraternity. Vinay, you can come here because I'm hiding you all the time.
Hi. Hello to all of you and welcome to South.
Thank you.
Actually, they are already from South, so we welcome ourselves from the city of Mumbai. But thank you. That's the young entrepreneurs for the first time ever. You know, we have the young entrepreneurs, as always, our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi always says that India is young India because more than 65% of the population is below the age group of 35 years. So India is young, and when we have young entrepreneurs like you all coming and doing something, taking the legacy of the most prestigious Dadasaheb Phalke Awards forward, it's completely commendable. And now we have with us very, very esteemed guests. Yes, he is from your very own city, Hyderabad. This is the world of technology. We are talking of advanced technology every now and then. We are talking of artificial intelligence. So who is that one person who really takes and makes sure that everything goes viral super quick? Be the channels, be the Netflix. He is the one person who is absolutely known in the arena of the digital media and of the world we talk about, yes, the digital world. Truly an honor for all of us to have with us, once again, a very young entrepreneur and industrialist. Please, let us all put hands together for Lion, Sridhar Rao. Truly an honor to have you here.
Good evening, everybody. I'm from Hyderabad. Thank you.
I know you want to say everyone because I know everyone knows you here. You're very, very popular person, and he's come from his office, and we forced him that you have to be with us. He said, I'm not dressed up. I said, that is not important. Your presence is important. So I thank you for your humble presence. And this lovely place where we are in, this belongs to these two gentlemen who are sitting here with us, Rakesh and Pawan. So I must tell you about this beautiful space, which is known as the C space, where we have people from the film fraternity who come and take in their own cubes and make the best out of this small space. So thank you for giving us this wondrous space and for all the love and support that you've given to us here at Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival. Thank you so much for being a part and our official partners for Dadasaheb Phalke Awards South 2019. So that was the introduction. We're going to have Abhishek Mishra talk in a few minutes from now. But now, ladies and gentlemen, before we go ahead and we tell you more about these prestigious awards, it's time for us to do the unveiling of the prestigious invite. It is a very special moment for all of us. After the success of 5 awards, right, from Bombay and Delhi, we've for the very first time come to the South. I'm going to ask Abhishek the why South, but after we do the unveiling. So can I please request all our dignitaries to kindly rise up for the unveiling? Which is that? Okay, should we unveil? The unveiling of the very, very beautiful invites. One to each one of you. And at the countdown of 5, we'll all take it out together. I want you to hold one, sir. I want you to hold one, sir. And one for you. Take it out. You have to take it out and turn around the right way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hearty, hearty congratulations for the unveiling of the invite of the most prestigious Dadasaheb Phalke Awards South 2019. They look absolutely South. What is very, very special about this is our honorable chief guest, who I'm going to introduce you all right after this unveiling. The most prestigious trophy which everyone, every single person is going to create, which I'm going to read out and let you know. All right, so we're going to have the countdown, and after 5, we'll have the trophy unveiling. Let's go ahead. 5, 4, 3, 2. And ta-da-tan, the unveiling of the most prestigious trophy. For the very first time presenting the Dadasaheb Phalke Awards.
Contributing a major part into Indian cinema. So the team DPIFF have decided to set a realistic platform into South to honor and appreciate the real talent of South Indian cinema who is working so hard. So for which we have come up in South and we have brought Dadasaheb Phalke Award South, which will honor them on the 20th September 2019 in Hyderabad. Thank you so much.
Appreciation and recognition in their own words, so that I don't really play around with words any further. So this comes as a letter of appreciation by the jury president, the grandson of the forever legend Dadasaheb Phalke sir, and he says, I wish good luck and success to the entire team of Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival for continuing the legacy. And the blessing of Dadasaheb Phalke ji and mine will always be with the entire crew of the Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival. So it really is commendable. We'll also like to read a beautiful message which comes to us by our Honorable Minister of Finance and Corporate Affairs, Government of India, Srimati Nirmala Sitaraman. And Srimati Nirmala ma'am says that best wishes to the DPIFF team and hope that they continue to recognize the talent with the same zeal and enthusiasm across the globe. India has definitely gone global, the films have gone global, and this is for the very first time that we shall meet all the entire celeb fraternity from the South Film fraternity. We shall meet bureaucrats, we shall meet honorable ministers. We have right from the red carpet to a very elegant and sophisticated awards night. Besides that, yes, we do have the lavish red carpet where they'll all be interviewed, and besides that, some great questions being taken care of, considering in mind the South Film Fraternity. Right from there to magnificent performances, it's going to be one spectacular awards night which everyone will look forward to for the very first time, 20th of September 2019 here in Hyderabad. We have various categories for this, and I'm going to read out the various categories, a few of them, like the best actor, the best actress, the best cinematographer, the best comedian, best debut, best director, best music director. We also have the critics' favorite actor, the humanity ambassador. We here at DBIFF believe in working for the causes, so we are a part of the CSR initiative of Save a Girl Child and Go Green initiative, for which we've already received a letter from the Prime Minister's office for all the commendable work the association has done, all these young entrepreneurs. So let me tell you that along with Abhishek, there is a team of 9 people. How do they select and have the nomination procedure? So there are a team of 10 people. All they do is they have, for every category, they have a selection of 10 people. They nominate the 10 people, and then it goes to our esteemed jury, our official jury, and the final decision taker is the grandson of Shri Rasa Falkeji, Mr. C.S. Posalkar himself. And once the nominations are sent, it is up to the esteemed jury. But they do a lot of R&D. They've been doing it since the past 3 months, because 6 months back when they announced on this, they had a lot of nominations. The past 3 months, a lot of nominations, and everything has been decided. I'm truly excited to know who our winners are, but we need to wait for that. And the other categories are the icon of South film industry, the lifetime achievement, the most promising actor, outstanding performance of the year, and the style diva. Wow. So I'm also going to read out a very special message by the speaker, Lok Sabha, that is Shri Om Birla sir. I'm going to thank him as well. And he says he's extremely pleased to learn that the Rasa Phalke International Film Festival, the first ever prestigious award function to honor and appreciate the South film industry, is being organized on the 20th of September in Hyderabad, Telangana. And sir says that I extend my felicitations to the Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival's team for all their hard work, and hope that this festival will bring greater recognition to the commendable achievements of the South film industry at the national as well as the international level. Wow, what a great celebration of the South Film Fraternity for the very first time. We are truly excited, thrilled. We are all on our toes, all ready and all set. I'm also going to take this opportunity of thanking our lovely media partner. Thank you so much for covering this live and for having us go live on all the various channels, and for our digital partner, that is Silly Monks. Thank you, Silly Monks, for this wondrous association. And we are truly delighted to go across the world. Super, super happy. Once again, I truly thank, with folded hands, our Honorable Governor of Telangana, Shri ESL Narasimhanji. Thank you so much for all the love and support. To all the friends from the media for giving us all the love and warmth that you all are here on the first day of the week in the evening, being here with us. We are super delighted, ladies and gentlemen, and I am super excited. I've been Miss India 2013, Magnificent Women Icon, and for the first time ever, I'm coming to the South Film Fraternity. Of course, I've come to Hyderabad, but meeting all of you is truly, indeed, a pleasure. Towards the end, Sridhar sir, you are from Hyderabad, and how excited are you to probably visualize everything on the 20th. How excited are you? How many people are coming from your end? Tell me. So friends from the media, I want to see your families also on that day, on the 20th of September. Please bring your friends and your families along. We would really love to meet them. So Sridhar sir, you're from Hyderabad. I want to know, how excited are you?
Good evening, everybody. I congratulate Abhishek, Ash and Vinay and his entire team for organizing such a big event, Dadasaheb Phalke South Award in Hyderabad, on 20th of this month. I was seeing personally Abhishek since more than 5 months, how he was working very hard, and I praise the God that his award should become very success and should, it should continue forever. Finally, media vallandarki I humble request you all should give a good support for Abhishek. Thank you.
Sridhar sir, I need to thank you for giving us such wide coverage because it is the world of digital media and everything is digital. So I'm going to truly thank you for that, for all the wide coverage that we're going to get very soon. And we congratulate you for being the first gentleman to have the towers everywhere, of course, but the first gentleman to really pick up everything which comes to the country super quick and make sure that India is very, very active on the digital front. Thank you very much, sir. Rakesh, I'm going to ask you, Rakesh, that we've come to this sea space and this is all about the film fraternity. How is it you feel with these young entrepreneurs? I mean, they've been jumping like monkeys up and down every day and asking you questions. How is it? How are you feeling, Rakesh?
Glad to host them. That's all I can
say. Just glad to host them.
Pavan, hawa ka jhoka, would you like to say something?
Congratulations, Abhishek and team. Welcome DPIFF to South.
Total of 15 categories for South film industry. And those categories are best actor, best actress, best actor in negative role, best cinematographer, best comedian, decade star, best debut, best director, best music director, critics' favorite actor, humanity ambassador, icon of South film industry, lifetime achievement, most promising actor, outstanding performance of the year, and style diva.
So we have four languages.
Yes, we are covering the entire four languages of South.
So you are giving a best actor award.
Yes.
One person or four?
No, we are having only one person who have given his best in entire South.
All categories.
Yes, yes. So we have just 15 categories for the entire South. And I hope it will cover the entire South creativity and we will appreciate them on a global scale.
Is there any
We have 8 jury from Bombay and 8 jury from Delhi. And the president of jury is Dadasaheb Phalke's grandson himself, C.S. Pusalkarji. Yes, we do have. Yes, we have Tamil jury, we have Telugu jury. Yes. So, it is a 3.5 hour event filled with entertainment, and then we are having some performances, celebrity performances, then music performances, then we are having red carpet, media interaction, and we will be giving tribute to Dadasaheb Phalkeji on his 150th birth anniversary. And on this occasion, we have come up with Dadasaheb Phalke Award South, which is a really big thing for South film industry. Yay. And I hope you all support us in a bigger way.
What made you come
South? Sir, as you all know, South is contributing more than 3/4 to Indian cinema. It is now bigger than Bollywood. So, to honor them, to give them a platform where they can be appreciated, so we thought of coming to South and honoring them. So, and we will take South on a global scale. And we hope to see you on 20th September in N Convention, Hyderabad. And really, I'm very thankful to you all. Thank you so much.
Abhishek is from Mumbai. Abhishek and a team, Ash and Vinay, will under Guda, Bombay based. Will already, okay, either Pedda events, Bombay La Cheshara. దాదాసేబ్ ఫాల్కే అవార్డ్స్ అని మన సౌత్ ఫిలిం ఇండస్ట్రీ ఈరోజు ఇండియన్ సినిమాలో మేజర్ రెవెన్యూ మన సౌత్ ఇండియా ఫిలిం ఇండస్ట్రీకి వస్తుంది. అది గుర్తించి అభిషేక్ చిన్న ఏజ్ అయినా కూడా 5-6 నెలల నుంచి హార్డ్ వర్క్ చేసుకుంటా ఒక ప్రెస్టీజియస్ అవార్డ్ దాదాసేబ్ ఫాల్కే సౌత్ హైదరాబాద్లో ఈ సెప్టెంబర్ 20th ఎన్ కన్వెన్షన్లో ఆర్గనైజ్ చేస్తున్నారు. అభిషేక్ నాకు చిన్న తమ్ముళ్ళు అంటాడు అన్న హైదరాబాద్లో సౌత్ ఇండియాలో ఒక పెద్ద ఈవెంట్ చేయాలి అని చెప్తే నేను మొదటగా అప్రిషియేట్ చేశాను. కానీ సౌత్ ఫిలిం ఇండస్ట్రీ చాలా పెద్ద ఫిలిం ఇండస్ట్రీ. చిన్న ఏజ్ అయినా కూడా బాంబేలో బాలీవుడ్లో ఆల్మోస్ట్ 5 మేజర్ ఈవెంట్స్ అవార్డ్స్ చేశాడు. అండ్ మోరెవర్ అభిషేక్ ఇండియన్ సెన్సార్ బోర్డులో జ్యూరీ మెంబర్. సో చాలా గ్రాండ్గా హైదరాబాద్లో చేస్తుంది సెప్టెంబర్ 20th రోజు.
అందరిలాగా కాకుండా ఓన్లీ 15 అవార్డ్స్ బెస్ట్ డైరెక్టర్ బెస్ట్ యాక్టర్ అట్లా ఓన్లీ 15 కేటగిరీస్లో చాలా పెద్దగా చేస్తున్నారు అండ్ నేను భగవంతుని ప్రార్థిస్తా ఈ ఈవెంట్ చాలా పెద్దగా గ్రాండ్గా సక్సెస్ కావాలని దీనికి మన గవర్నర్ నరసింహన్ గారు అదే కాకుండా మన ఇండస్ట్రీలో పెద్ద పెద్ద వాళ్ళందరూ కూడా వస్తున్నారు మనందరం తమ్ముడు అభిషేక్కి బ్లెస్సింగ్స్ ఇవ్వాలి అండ్ ఈ ఈవెంట్ ప్రతి ఇయర్ కంటిన్యూ చేయాలని అభిషేక్ని రిక్వెస్ట్ చేయడం జరుగుతుంది అండ్ మై నేమ్ ఇస్ నా పేరు శ్రీధర్ రావు అండ్ నాకు చాలా సంతోషం కనిపిస్తుంది దీంట్లో నేను కూడా ఒక భాగంగా తమ్ముడికి సపోర్ట్ చేస్తున్నందుకు అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ
హలో ఎవ్రీవన్ ఐఎమ్ అభిషేక్ మిశ్రా సిఇఓ ఆఫ్ దాదాసాహెబ్ ఫాల్కే ఇంటర్నేషనల్ ఫిల్మ్ ఫెస్టివల్ అండ్ సెన్సర్ బోర్డ్ జ్యూరీ మెంబర్ ఇంటూ మినిస్ట్రీ ఆఫ్ ఐఎన్బి ఐఎమ్ ప్రౌడ్ దాట్ వీ హ్యావ్ కమ్ అప్ విత్ దాదాసాహెబ్ ఫాల్కే అవార్డ్ సౌత్ ఫర్ సౌత్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీ which will honor and appreciate the film industry of South India on a global scale. And we are looking forward for a very successful event in Hyderabad on 20th of September. And I just request you all to give your blessing and support to us. Thank you so much.
Main Vinay Punamia aur main bahut hi khush hu ke Dada Saheb Phalke International Film Festival South mein pehli baar South India film look artist ke liye Dada Saheb Phalke Award South lekar aa raha hai aur main bahut khush hu is event ke liye mix mein chalega sorry it's okay na ha तो मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ और आप जैसे कि जानते हैं साउथ इंडस्ट्री में इंडियन सिनेमा में बहुत ही बड़ा योगदान देती है और इस वजह से DPIFF ने ये एक इनिशिएटिव लिया है जो कि जितने भी बड़े साउथ के फिल्म स्टार्स हैं सेलिब्रिटीज़ हैं उनको एक मंच पे लाना एक ही दिन पे वो बहुत ही बड़ी चीज़ है सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड के सब आओ एंड एन कन्वेंशन माधोपुर में इवेंट है 20 तारीख को 20 सितंबर 2019 एन कन्वेंशन माधोपुर सो मैं चाहता हूँ कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग आए इवेंट को और अपने स्टार से मिलने का एक सुनहरा अवसर मत खोइए चीफ गेस्ट तेलंगाना के गवर्नर ESL नरसिम्हन जी और उनके साथ दादा साहेब फाल्के के ग्रैंडसन CS पुसालकर जी भी पधार रहे हैं मुंबई से जो कि सितारों के लिए बहुत ही बड़ी चीज़ है जो कि दादा साहेब फाल्के के ग्रैंडसन इस मंच पे आए और साउथ के सेलिब्रिटी को अपने हाथों से उनको ट्रॉफी प्रदान करें
हाय दिस इज़ यश जैन फ्रॉम द टीम ऑफ DPIFF एज अ क्रिएटिव डायरेक्टर वी आर ऑनर्ड एंड वी आर like delighted to be a part of Dada Saheb Phalke Awards the legend forever legend Shri Dada Saheb Phalke ji who has introduced the film industry who is the one who has come up with this initiative to bring film industry in India so we are honored to have such a legend in our life we are so young and we are very much grateful for him that he has given us the platform to prove like what actually industry is all about so I welcome everyone on 20th of September 2019 in N Convection where all the celebrities from all over the south will be coming up for the event and we are very much excited to welcome them on the show on 20th of September 2019 so the special guest of our show is Shri ESL Narasimhan ji and the very we are delighted to have him on our show as a jury president the grandson of Dada Saheb Phalke CS Pusalkar sir is the special guest of the show with the governor of Telangana ESL Narasimhan ji thank you
hi this is Sandeep Kishan please subscribe to Mirror TV
hi everybody this is Tarun please subscribe to Mirror TV
hi my name is Kriti Garg please subscribe to Mirror TV